Good afternoon, everybody. Jay Snowshoe here. I'm here with, I have a Polaris Sportsman X2 500 HO. What I'm doing to this quad today, we are taking our tires off today and getting new ones. It's going to be pretty exciting. Got these old Carlisles on here, so I'm going to take these ones off. I bought some new ones and they had free tire installation, so I'm going to whip them off and take them to the tire shop. So these are the front tires. Front tire here. And the back tire. Little lacking on some lugs there already. So these are factory tires. So I wore them out pretty good. And that's, so I'm going to get some new skins here, so we should be good. So, all right, we'll set up this camera and I'll start working at taking these tires off. Going to just leave two lugs, lug nuts on here. I'll take off the other side, snug these up a little bit, but I'll do the other side here right away. Do the same thing, jack it up a little bit more, put my jack stands underneath to hold it up. So then we'll be good. Using a 17 mil socket. Thank you. guys will head to the back, take off the back tires. And then I'll be on my way to go get the new ones, these ones taken off. There you go. Tires are off, cleared. Set the camera back up over. Kind of over here. I think I'll jack this up some more. All right, guys, I'm just gonna put some jack stands under to finish supporting the back here, and then I'm off to the shop there to get new tires here, replace these Carlisles. When I come back, we'll install them, show you the tires we got, then we'll go for a test drive. They're supposed to be really good on the snow, good for trails, and that they're gonna have some nice legs on her. Stay tuned.